Saint Matthew chapter 20 verse 23. You will indeed drink my cup, but to sit at my right or at my left is not for me to grant. That will be for those for whom my Father has prepared it. The mother of James and John was ambitious for her sons. She wanted the top place at every table with Jesus for them. Many others want the same. But Jesus, understanding the mother, answered, "Can your sons drink this cup?" Meaning, are your sons are ready to serve, sacrifice and suffer?